Update tonight, police arresting a fourth suspect in a deadly shooting that happened in Kearns back on June 5th. Now behind bars tonight, this man, Paul Amah, police booking him into jail after he was released from a hospital today. Amah faces a slew of charges, including murder. Now police also arrested three others who they say were also involved in the murder of John Tonga.